As you cannot really help but have noticed, unless you're right at the back and can't see anything, I'm the worst fucking dancer in LA. I'm so bad. So with this next song, it would make me feel so much better, and I'd massively appreciate it if you helped me out. I know it's really embarrassing to ask for audience participation, but I'm going to do it anyway. Basically, easiest dance move in the world, right? It's the pogo. It's so easy. If I can do it, you can do it, I promise. Anyway, at one point during this song, I'm going to shout, "Everybody get down!" And that's your cue, if you're feeling charitable and want to make me look less stupid, to all get down with me, not in a sexy way. And then, and then we'll all jump up and down together, and it'll be beautiful, and I'll look less stupid, and it might even be fun. Please help me, I'm going to shut up and get up with it. Thank you so much. All right. Before we play our last song, before we leave you alone to your Thursday night, let's get a massive, massive round of applause for Grizzfolk and Ella Airplane. because this next tune has got quite a lot of singing in it. We want to ask them all to come out and help us with it. It's going to be the busiest the stage has ever been. I also want to say a huge thank you to Angel Hayes for playing with us earlier as well. Thank you all so, so much for coming tonight. It's always been amazing. You guys have been fucking incredible. Thank you so, so much for coming. We were so lucky to get to play to this many people in rooms like this. Thank you so much. We've been Bastille. Have an amazing weekend. And hopefully we'll see some of you soon. Take care. We'll leave you with this. Thank you.
Where do we begin?